from the draw. Again, it's Dumoulin with a wrister down low looking for a redirect. And came over to the near wall. Stick of Holtby, and Ovechkin can get it out. Oh, boy, hit by Oshie on Bo Bennett. He ran right over Bennett. Bennett's hurt on the near side. Gets himself up slowly.
Yeah, he reached for the shoulder. Yeah, he's reaching for the right shoulder. He got shoved. He was 4 feet from the boards. It was one of those shoves, Staggy, I believe. Right when he let go of the puck, it was Oshie. Another one of those shoves. I'd have to take a look at it again. And Dumoulin engaged on a man. Dumoulin hasn't taken a penalty all season long. He's going to go in the box. That'll be the first time he's been over there trying to stick up for his man, Bo Bennett, who is injured on the play. Let's take a look. See how the hands extend? They're into the body, and as he hits, he throws those hands out and launches the player into the wall. And then Dumoulin tried to engage Oshie with everybody else around. I don't like when players extend their arms in a shoving motion like that. Bo Bennett was in a tough spot. He was 4 feet from the wall. Oshie's saying where he hit him.